Stables are just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look. Right, partner, you got yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers, and on me, a new grooming brush and some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Yep.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way! So what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long, and you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test.
I never would.
Thank you.
Okay. I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Yeah.
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one. Got one.
Well, go get it before a fox makes out with it. Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Now tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. Virtually weaned on bear meat. How you getting on with that bait?
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur, and let's get after him. Okay, let's go.
Boy.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did, brief. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Well, listen. If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, I hope you know where you're going. Really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. The tracks go into those trees. the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, I...
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it. Now we wait.
A 1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. That's too close. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp.
Yeah!
Okay, a trail. It ain't close. Must be near. Thank you. Giddy up.
You ain't supposed to be here. Get lost.
I this told what you want?
Get lost.
Spare, folks, so give it all to me. I'm in it now.
To hell with you!
It's oh, please, God, no!
Let's go get him!
God damn it!
Get them hands up where I can see them. Last time I'm asking, hands up or you die. Burn in hell! You good?